Here's a song from our last album, Common Ground. The Alvin brothers play and sing the songs of Big Bill Broonzy. Big Bill Broonzy is one of the greatest blues and folk song composers in American music history, and this is perhaps his most famous composition. It's a song called Key to the Highway.
To the highway, filled out and bound to go. I'm gonna leave here running, cause walking's supposed to slow. I'm going back to the border, girl, where I'm better known. Cause you never done nothing but drove a good man away from home. Now when the moon peeps over the mountain, yes, I'll be on my way. I'm gonna roam this highway till the break of day. Yeah.
Come here, sweet mama, and help me with this heavy load. Cause I'm due in West Texas and I got to get on the road. I'm going down to West Texas, I'm going way behind the sun. I'm gonna ask the good Lord, what evil have I done? So give me one more kiss, mama, yeah, before I go. Cause when I leave this town, you know I won't be back no more. I got the key to the highway, filled out and bound to go. I gotta leave here running, cause walking is most too slow.
I better move.
that politician, and he claims that he's working for you. But when he asks you for a donation, he slips a dollar down in his shoe. I declare this whole world is in a bad condition. I declare this whole world's in a bad condition. I declare this whole world's in a bad condition. I guess I better make a move. I better move. I better move. When you go down to see the banker and you ask him for a small loan, but you can bet your last good dollar that the banker's gonna get your home. Bad condition, I declare this whole world's in a bad condition. I declare this whole world's in a bad condition. I guess I better make a move. I better move. I better. I declare this whole world's in a bad condition. I declare this whole world's in a bad condition. I declare this whole world's in a bad condition. I guess I better make a move. I better move. I better move.
And now we're going to try to do a song written by a guy named Thomas A. Dorsey, who was also known as Georgia Tom when he was a blues singer, blues songwriter. And then in the late 1920s, he became actually he's called the father of gospel music because he melded spirituals with blues and started writing songs like Peace in the Valley and Precious Lord, Take My Hand. But we're going to do a song of his called If You See My Savior.
Standing by the bedside of a neighbor,
of a neighbor,
who was just about to cross the swelling tide,
the swelling tide.
And I asked him if he could do me a favor,
be a favor,
kindly take this message to the other side,
to the other side.
If you see my Savior, tell him that you saw me,
that you saw me.
When you saw me, I was on my way,
I was on my way.
If you see an old friend who should ask you for me,
ask you for me,
tell him I am coming home someday,
coming home someday. Without me,
that's the price that sooner or later must be paid.
Oh, it must be paid.
When you reach that golden city, think about me.
Think about me.
Tell him I am coming home someday.
Coming home someday.
If you see my Savior, tell him that you saw me.
That you saw me.
When you saw me, I was on my way.
I was on my way.
An old friend who should ask you for me,
ask for me.
Tell him I am coming home someday,
coming home someday.
If you see my Savior, tell him that you saw me,
that you saw me.
When you saw me, I was on my way,
I was on my way.
If you meet an old friend who should ask you for me,
ask you for me.
Tell him I am coming home someday.
got through that.